Make the call to end homelessness on First Coast News today.